What's up, TJ gang? It's your boy Jimmie.
And your girl Tink. We're back with another banger.
So today, you guys, we got some crazy stuff. Our host, our manager, she's gonna be running the show, and we don't know what's gonna go in the water, but we got hella contestants, and I hope they're ready to lose because it's our show, so we ain't gonna take no L's.
I'm taking it, 10K.
You're not gonna share with me, bro?
But of course, I'm gonna share with you, bro. So we in this together. I got you, okay?
All right, cool.
You
want to
share with me? Wait.
Yeah, I'm sure. Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool.
Alright, so we all good.
Cool, dude.
So y'all already know how we coming, you feel me? Let's go.
Y'all, it's Mac and Maya, and we here to win these 10 bands.
I don't know what Tink and Jimmie got in store for us,
but we got this in the bag.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Stay tuned.
It's your boy BJ.
And it's your girl Naya Lee, and today, I don't know what Tink and Jimmie got us doing.
I don't know.
But I'm ready to win this 10K.
Exactly.
Because why, babe? What do I want?
I gotta get my baby that BBL. You dig what I'm saying?
I need that BBL. So we're ready to win this 10K.
Take it to the crib. Also, I'm ready for anything. You dig what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. We're ready. We stay ready.
We're ready.
Oh, shit. We stay ready. Let's go.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy DJ, man.
And you already know who's in the heads off. It's a Yoker. There with the guy.
Yes, sir. Look here, y'all. We on Tink and Jimmie show. I don't really know what they actually got going on, but I can tell y'all right now, we coming to win.
Period.
Ain't nobody finna win against us because we ain't finna lose. They gonna be the
losers.
You think so?
Yes.
I know that for sure.
You already know how we get down. They not about that life.
Down and dirty.
Down and dirty.
That's how we do.
Yes.
Tell them like that. Look here, y'all. But look, y'all make sure y'all keep your eyes on DJ and Sarah because guess what?
Period.
We are gonna be the winners.
Yes.
Bet.
And we're gonna get that money.
Yes, sir. $10,000.
$10,000.
Man,
what?
I'm gonna go food shopping.
Hey,
I'm gonna go get clothes.
Hey, don't tell nobody, but I'm about to leave his ass for that. Dude. I get the $10,000, you know what I'm saying?
You better hurry up and leave. When you go leave, let me get five, you get five. You get
all
five.
Right,
yeah, we do that. But look at y'all, that'll work out. So we see y'all on the show. So guess what? Boop, we up out of here.
Peace. All right, y'all. So we got all our couples right here. Y'all ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. 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 Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready. Ready.
Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready.
Ready.
Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready.
Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready.
Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready. Ready.
She's ready.
Hot water,
bro.
Right.
They need to put some hot water in here. Warm.
Not cold,
man.
Bro.
Oh,
she ready?
Yeah.
She ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
See me, big cat. When you want to claim our victory spot,
that's it, right here.
Right here. Where you going to win?
And which way y'all want to sit?
I want to sit zigzag.
We don't worry about how we sit. Oh, I'm about to get sick!
Oh, no!
All right, now we're gonna let it fill up.
Why is she coming for us?
I told y'all to be prepared for anything, right? Come on now. Oh, I don't know how this is gonna fill up.
You gonna
do basic training?
Right. I'm gonna get out.
Y'all be doing a boot camp?
Yeah.
I know, right?
Oh, shit. It's crawling! Oh, no, it's crawling! Damn. I don't want it on me, Jimmie!
Tink! You know what, but hell no, freestyle.
Okay, pause. Tink, put back on your flask and you out.
Mask
on. Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready for the elimination?
Can we see what's
the person? No. The person to open their mouth and eat this.
Eliminate a couple.
What? Can we see what we eat?
No. Sarah with the goddamn
eggs. I'll do it.
It ain't.
It's the pickles out.
Hey, wait.
Hold on. Yeah. Okay. But is it a person or a couple?
Sarah, open your mouth.
Hey, if I eat this, can I get something to drink?
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. What the heck? What is this?
Damn, babe, what you ate?
All right, Sarah did it. She didn't throw up. Who's the eliminated, Sarah?
Wait, which one's Mike and Mia? Which one are they?
Mac and Mia.
Which one?
Maya. You don't know if that's who you want to eliminate.
Hold on, wait. Can Maya. You eliminate one?
Yeah, you can eliminate one. Just one.
I choose Maya. She my biggest competition.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Oh,
it stank.
It stank, man.
So I can get out. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, no, Max,
you stay in.
Oh, no.
How I feel?
I had this in the bag. I was gonna let everybody take me out though. We still got this.
You got this, Max.
Oh, shit, go. She's gonna quit. Just like Tink and Jimmie, they getting mad at quit.
Extras, please.
Oh,
extras.
Oh,
Chill. No, babe, that thing was bad.
Chill. Look at the boy.
What the hell? Get up out this pool right now. Get up out this pool.
What the hell is that?
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Okay,
pause.
Whoever can kiss this thing that I have in my hand can eliminate one more person.
And give it to me.
I'm not kissing
it. Get it back.
But, I ain't kissing no more.
But here's the thing. You gotta give it to him.
You are crazy. I cannot take it.
All right, Jimmie, you said you?
Yeah.
Hey, no, keep your blindfold on. Get it in your hands. There you go.
Huh?
Give it
to him. I'm going
to
give
it to
your mouth. That's a big break. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Oh. All right, now he gets to eliminate one person.
Get out, Sarah.
Who gets to?
What?
There you go.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Hey, I'm going with the best at the end of the day. That's just what it is. I'm the biggest competition here. But we're going to see what my baby got to do.
Let her out! Look at him!
Well, who you think finna get out of the pool?
Yeah.
It's gonna be these two.
Nah,
Jimmy and Jimmy get out of here.
Nah, I'm saying,
and I'm the only woman.
My baby's strong.
The only reason why mine got out because she got picked to get out.
Thank you, baby.
But at the end of the day, who kissed the pig, though?
Thank you, baby. Because I know I was too much for them. Even for her. No. Too much for her.
Exactly.
I'm staying here. I'm staying here. I don't care what I have to do.
Alright,
exactly.
Okay, but then, hey, let go of her next time. Don't even hold her
hand.
Exactly. That's
all that's
right. That's
all that's
right. That's all that's
right. So anyway, the last person to pull is going to be DJ because at the end of the day, they finna get out because we're going to incense in a minute. So, yep, stuff crawl up in your nose. All
that.
Okay,
how you know it's
I got bit right here on the side, y'all. It bit me, so y'all know when we get these worms back here, they're gonna bite, so I know y'all about it. Yeah. Ooh.
No,
5 seconds.
Yeah. 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Everybody's gonna bite your back.
No.
Nasty.
It's poisonous, bro.
Yes.
Two, yes. Three.
Y'all do it. I really wanted that BBL. I ain't gonna get it.
Round five, as y'all see, there's no girl in the water, but she got out. Did you know what you touched? Okay, so she got out, so three guys left. I'm gonna be the last one standing. In this round, we got some peppers, and we got some chickens, I guess. But we have a plot twist, and we don't know what it is, but we're gonna find out, and y'all gonna find out, so let's go.
All right, keep that on camera. Plot twist, Tink is taking Jimmy's spot.
Oh. No, hell, we ain't gonna
be
shit.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Okay, I gotta get out.
But this round, this round.
Just for this round? Substitute.
Y'all get out. Tink gets out. You are cut.
Come on, man.
All right, so.
Get up out of
here. The first person to eat, I'm gonna give y'all all some, and y'all all have to swallow. Y'all have to eat it all in under 10 seconds.
Well, I'm about to get out here.
I'm gonna give you an amount.
Is that a pepper?
Yes. It is one of the hottest peppers.
Something like that.
Hey, you got it.
That's four?
I'm not joking, Tommy.
We'll give you three.
What is that?
I got one. I just got three.
All right, cool.
So it was three.
Hey, what's the banana?
Alright, y'all got everybody calm down. Oh, what?
Habanero.
Y'all got 10 seconds to eat all three peppers.
Babe, just put it in.
And then make sure you open your mouth and let us see that you swallow.
Ooh, baby, you got it.
Three, two, one.
Go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Come on, bro.
Oh, she out.
What you say, DJ? That's a whiskey. That's a whiskey.
On their face.
Okay.
You okay, B-Mix?
He's not okay, girl.
He's not okay.
They gotta separate. Y'all have to separate, yes.
Good. We ain't good.
DJ, you good?
Tip me
as though. Remember that.
Yeah, not too bad. We good. My shit's burning.
Okay, here's a plot twist. We're adding somebody to the mix. And I choose Maya.
Why?
Go ahead and get in here, Maya.
You gotta compete. You gotta compete.
Go ahead and get in here, Maya.
You
got
to be.
Go ahead and get in, Maya. Maya, don't you hold this for me too much.
Can you turn to the pulse?
All right, there you go. Go ahead and keep that in your hand and sit down.
All right, y'all, so this is going to be the final round. Whoever gets out on this round, as y'all see, I'm not in no more. They made me get out, but it's all good, though. We got two boys and one girl left.
I
got
put back in. Y'all know me.
And she should, because she's a girl. Y'all know. Stop playing.
But are you going to stay in?
She is.
You going to make sure of that?
No.
All right, cool. So y'all ready?
Push her down. All right.
Everybody put the blindfolds on. Let's go.
Everybody, 3, 2, 1. Blindfolds on.
$10,000 on the line. Let's go.
Blindfolds on.
I got this.
All right.
What?
Come on, y'all. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, what's that? What's that?
All you gotta do is eat some chitlins.
Oh, for a while.
Whoever can eat the most.
It's like chitlins, guys. It's something different.
Okay. All right, so 1, 2, 3.
Come on, baby.
Air.
All right.
Babe, I can only do one.
Babe, you gonna get it out?
It's okay. It's all right.
We're gonna eat this. Come on.
I got it. I can
okay,
I'm
done. I ain't one.
All right. We're gonna let her beat.
So who's the winner?
Hell yeah.
Naylee, I want you to eat one because you have to give her some competition.
Eric.
She ate a half. She tore it in half. She ate a half.
Okay, tore it in. Tear it in half.
Okay,
let's
I
go.
Cannot.
Let's come on,
let's
come on.
Swallow.
Come on,
let's
one.
Go. Let's go.
Two. One, two, three, go.
Yes.
Let's go.
Swallow.
All right, y'all. So, unfortunately, I wasn't able to bring it home, but we do have some winners. How y'all feeling?
I feel good, man.
My breath is good. What you gonna do with your $10,000?
Man, we gonna take that $10,000, man. We gonna go to Home Depot, get a barbecue pit. We gonna put this pig on there. We gonna roast it. We got fish sticks.
Wait, hold on. What you gonna do?
We got the money.
Okay, so you're
right.
I ate a pepper.
I ate
with
us. Huh?
Yeah,
we. That's the hosting it.
No.
What do you mean? We.
But what's up? What y'all mean?
That's it, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let us know down below if y'all want some more type of these videos. We out.
Peace. Hey, y'all. So this is the end of the video. We obviously ain't getting no money, but it's cool, whatever.
Hey, you folded though.
Man, we ain't even talking about that. We out. It don't matter who folded, okay? I'm out, you out. That's it. Now, next challenge, I think I got it, okay? Alright, cool. That's just it.
I'm speechless. I still don't know what happened to me in the pool. Nobody told me nothing.
You can tell them.
Okay, so they didn't have any blindfolds on and they antagonized you to get you out on purpose. Oh! From the beginning, Sarah treated by getting you out, then DJ really cheated at the end. So they just, like, you know, they was out to get me.
Yeah,
that's not right. That's not right. That's not right. But, and if she didn't get out, I wouldn't have got out, but that's got you. That's got you. But y'all,
next challenge, you gonna show up.
Next challenge, you got this. Though I ain't gonna say too much this time. I'm gonna just let my actions speak.
We said too much last time, so yeah.
Pray for fame. 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, action.
Okay, guys, we almost won. I was the last female standing, but I was super scared, so I ended up getting out. I was literally, like, my heart was about to jump out of my damn chest. And then my man didn't want to eat the damn tuna.
You didn't want to eat it either. No. I carried us all the way to the end, to the championship.
No. No, I'm not even going to get a BBL. I really wanted that BBL. I was not going to stick with this flat ass I have.
I like it anyway, so it don't matter. You know, I'm good either way it goes.
But next time, I'm taking that 10K.
Yeah, we're coming with it.
Yep. One.
At the end of the day, y'all, we won. We're the winners, and that's just on period.
Yes, it is. Look, man, I don't know what else to tell y'all besides, look, I got $10,000. I'm getting ready to go shopping, be doing all kind of car shopping or kind of whatever clothing shopping.
I don't know, babe. I think I'm going to have to get that BBL just to show it off.
You going with me, see?
Yeah.
Girl, yeah.
Oh, my God.
We getting done with that. Hell no. I'm just going to say that $10,000. Oh, I'm sorry. That pepper's still in my throat a little bit, babe.
Man, you didn't even do nothing. You didn't even carry us. I carried us. I'm the one that won because I ate the tuna.
Babe, you ate a little half a fish. I ate a whole pepper and it's sitting right
here.
Yeah,
that's part of my tuna.
Anyway, y'all, look. Okay. I want to thank my mama. I want to thank my my kids. You know, give praise to God. I didn't know what to do. We were struggling. Life was cut off, y'all. We ain't had no food. You know, it was heated microwave noodles. We had to put lemonade inside of the water with noodles. We burnt the house down almost, right?
Yes.
Had a flat tire. We had a hard time getting over here to the studio to do this competition. But we did it. So thank you, Jesus. We got $10,000 going back home. I'm going to need that in cash, too, at that. Not a check, please. I ain't got no license for shit spot.
Please.
Thank you. So we see y'all next time on the next show. So we hope we come back and get another 10K. Let's go.
Alright, y'all, so I hope y'all ready for the next challenge. Go ahead, comment down below. Let us know what y'all want us to do. Give us some ideas, and we'll see y'all in the next challenge. Peace.